I'm here at the Tel Aviv airport in the ancient city of Lod, where millions of people come every year to stream to the land of Israel. Millions of Jews obviously come through this airport, returning to their ancient homeland. You know, the prophet Isaiah said in chapter 43, starting in verse 5, "Do not fear, for I am with you. I will bring your offspring from the east and gather you from the west. I will say to the north, give them up, and to the south, do not hold them back. Bring my sons from afar and my daughters from the ends of the earth." And the Lord has been fulfilling that prophecy. In just the last 100 years, Jews have been streaming from every corner of the earth. Actually, he did have to say to the north and to the south, do not hold them back. And we'll talk more about that later. But at the turn of the 20th century in 1900, there were only 40,000 Jews in all of Israel. At the end of World War II, there were only 650,000 Jews in Israel. And today, over half the Jews in the world live here in Israel, over 6 million. You know, Scripture says that when the Jews come back to this land, they'll do so in disbelief. And surely enough, they have. But the other promise of God was that he would miraculously deliver them to their ancient homeland, the land of Israel. One of the miracles is that other nations of the world let them return to Israel. Another miracle is that the Jewish people themselves have been motivated to come home to Israel. But through it all, the promises of God have been fulfilled. We are witnessing prophecy fulfilled with our own eyes. Come to Israel. See for yourself all the Lord is doing in our own day and age.